Hello everyone, let's see today the new functionalities on SE16H. This is the table displaying transaction that came from ERP SAP on HANA. It's present also in S4HANA, okay? SE16H. There are a lot of functionalities, new functionalities on these transactions. Let's talk today about the outer join definition. This transaction permits to combine the different tables in order to have new fields displaying. For example, ZLSCH payment methods is not present in ACDOCAE. Then we have to combine this table with the BCG, the very known table. We can define here the output field at this point. I will display here the all available fields to be selected in BCG, for example, payment methods. This is already activated. After this, we can select this record here and send to select secondary table options. On this table, I will do a selection in posting key 31 to display vendor invoice, right? Okay, then we apply the entries in this outer join definitions. The universal journal is about to be displayed. I will select my company code and I will do a selection in a particular document number here. When I hit F8 to execute, let display all records. Double click here to display all fields and contents available. At the end of the list, we can find the new field added here. Payment methods, ZLSCH. This is a missing field in Universal Journal. Now using outer join definition, this is already available and can display all the contents. Okay, thank you for watching.